Ford is set to showcase its new plug-in hybrid vehicle that comes with solar panels on the roof. The big debut will happen at the Las Vegas International Consumer Electronics Show starting January 7th. Based on Ford's already existing plug-in car, the C-Max solar energy concept can run 21 miles on just electric power before it switches to a gasoline engine. This extends the total range to about 620 miles. Now, at this point, the 300-watt solar cells can only charge the car's battery about 1/8 full, which will get you roughly 3 miles down the road. So to boost the cell's power, the car can park under a canopy Ford calls a magnifying glass. It's a special concentrator that directs intense solar rays to the roof's panels, allowing for a full 8-kilowatt charge. Ford says the use of this canopy would eliminate having to set up charging stations in parking lots. The tech could even reduce annual greenhouse emissions produced by the average driver by 4 metric tons, or nearly 9,000 pounds. If testing goes well, Ford sees potential to set up the system in workplace parking lots. Ford executive Mike Tinsky praises the canopy's ease of use.
If you're in an area that doesn't have electricity either provided or a very unreliable source of electricity, this concept will still work.
And Ford isn't the only automaker that has been testing solar panels in its cars. An option on the Toyota Prius includes solar panels to power an electric fan that cools the cabin when the car is parked. Another luxury sedan, called the Fisker Karma, also has a solar panel. It adds about 5 electric miles per week when always parked in the sun. And the Audi A8 also uses solar panels to operate a cabin fan. Ford will begin testing the solar hybrid and its canopy system later this year. There's no estimate on how much the car would cost if it were ever to go on sale. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Gorse.